Did you study the graph I gave the class, Egan? Quick, give me the first 20 digits of pi by memory. Go!
Go!
Wait, what?
Go, Egan!
The clock is ticking!
3.14159265358979321.
Wrong again.
This isn't fair! I'm never wrong! I can't have gotten that wrong!
The numbers don't lie, Egan.
Numbers don't lie.
Math is always fair. Although pi is famous for being an irrational number,